Okay, Stevie Markovich back again with a message for all you rappers and you hip-hop people. I want you to think about the tens of millions of people who would love to enjoy your music, your entertainment, if you had lyrics that promoted peace and prosperity and brotherhood and unity and Jesus Christ and family. They're just waiting out there, just like I am, because I don't like to listen to those negative lyrics that talk about violence, calling women whores, guns, bloodshed. Oh, that's right. No, man, that's not cool. That's just not cool at all. Think about your audience size and how much you can increase it just by changing your lyrics and promoting what's right and what's good and what's positive instead of the negative stuff that's out there. Think about it, guys. No one trusts our government unless you're insane. No one trusts them. This is an opportunity for you, in some ways, to be more powerful than the government by changing those lyrics and encouraging that. I will pay for my own plane ticket, meet you anywhere in the United States. Give me 10 minutes to promote my cause, my case. How we can change America for the better, stop all the carnage, the murders, especially of young black men. 80% of young black men are victims, or they're the assailants. That's data, look it up. You can stop this stuff. Guys, be a part of it. You can do this. Stevie Markovich over and out. God bless you all. Think about it.